cleric. Skip. Take quests. Oh wow, if you click in the top right hand corner where the thing is, it actually shows your spell power, crit strike, critical damage, resistances.
Oh nice.
And then if you click it again twice.
When did Keeper guy? I'm killing it. We got another ranger with us again, too.
Let's do it right here.
What?
Yeah, and he went mystic, ranger, magician. Nice.
So what, we just gotta go south and find the same guys, right?
Yep. Attack the wolves.
Yes, there is multiple quests on the left. If you click your quest F9, they are active at the same time.
Nice. Okay, here's some wolves.
Wasn't moving, yeah, I'm coming. If I got the shield, I should be out in front. And then they just walk right past me half the time. Should we try to cross it? And that's a big ass crab out there. We probably should fight it. Level 5. I mean, we could try. Look at this game. 18 to 21. What are these guys? 3 to 4. 1 to 30 life. 1500. I don't think we can take them. continue south then? Can't go across there. Any more wolves over here? Do they respawn? They do. So we can go up north and kill the ones up there real quick too. Then probably follow the road to the south.
Reminds me of RuneScape.
Yeah, a little bit.
This particular one, I mean, you know.
Let's go all over again.
Deal 7 spell power type 7. Damage over 15 seconds.
Oh, okay.
Conjures
an
explosion of purifying energy, dealing fire damage to all units within a small area of the caster. Undead units take double damage. Ooh. I don't know which one I want. What? I can't either. What is this? Is it glowing?
Wolf respawned over here.
Oh no.
Oh, I have a rank 2 ability. Okay.
Well, 15.
That's pretty good. I mean, the only place I could think of is going south.
I don't know which one I should pick.
Well, some are pretty interesting.
So I can either do Crippling Curse, deals spell power times 7 shadow damage over 15 seconds, or I can do an AoE. What do you think?
I went with one that wasn't an AoE.
I'm gonna go AoE then.
AoE. Yeah, I went with one that's not AoE, it does damage over 3 seconds, and then when it ends, it stuns him for 3 seconds. I figured that would be useful for us against harder enemies, and there's a giant wolf over here, so be careful.
Well, I see him. Let's do it.
No, he has more damage and shit than the other thing did.
Oh, here we go.
Wolf, though. Oh, we gotta go back to the guy, I think we're almost done. Be done now. Or does it go off automatically? I think it went off automatically. Oh nope, return to Huntsman Peterson. Yep. I think 2 of you ran off and the other 2 of us are running back.
I'm running back.
You and me are running back, so the other 2 ran off. He might have turned it in already. Go and press talk. What did he give me?
Oh, I got patched robes.
Experience. I got a wooden mail. I got more armor. Sweet. That'll help us. Powerful mercenary at the Riversdale Inn for free. And what happened to them? Did they die?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, they're at the inn. They went all the way to the right here?
Looks like it, yep.
quest right here.
Get a piece of lobster flesh. Oh, and there's the inn. Talk. Talk to the food merchant. Please look for Rolf and son at the blacksmith. Oh, is that the blacksmith? Here we go. Talk to Pete the guard.
Everything costs so much. Change hair color and hide headgear. Interesting. Nah. It's actually
kind of
fun.
Slay the giant wolf.
You got the quest for that? Oh shit.
Yeah, it's part of the whole chain we're in right now.
How do I get out of this? Oh, down. Now hold on, I gotta finish some things.
Where are you at?
I'm still in town, talking to people.
Oh.
Did you go in all the buildings?
No. Is there missions in there?
Tons, yeah. There's three different buildings at least. I'm like getting a bunch of experience right now, finishing them all.
Oh, cool.
Where are the teammates actually? They're in. One's right here, and you're right next to me. With the missions. Alright. I think I'm good. Let me look at my quests. I have a lot. Oh, main quest, I have optional, I guess. Any more optional? Talk to guard Pete. Find traces. Eat a piece of lobster flesh. What? Where's the wolf one?
That's when you talk to Pete.
Oh, there's a guy in the front.
Officer Pete gives it to you.
Come in. There's three of us here? Where's the fourth guy?
Me, I'm in town talking to people.
Okay. What is that here? Attacker stuff. Wolves at the moment.
Okay, I think I've got everything. I'm coming.
Oh, we gotta kill the giant crab too.
Did you guys just kill the big wolf?
No.
Oh, okay.
He's over here on the left.
I'm making my way to you guys right now.
Yeah. Who can use that?
Me.
Got some mana? Yeah. That's all you. I don't need mana. I don't even think I can use them. Goes of attack, can I use those? Nope. I'm already wearing that item. So I can't wear another one. We're getting item drops. Just look. Maybe yellow guys there first. Saving my skills. Gonna cast like crazy. Ooh, he hits hard. Yep, just kite him out. Good job. Oh, he fucking... What? He fucking ran so far away he healed. He out of combat, basically. He just keeps out of combat. Fight him yet. Maybe we can stay near him, but me.
An allied champion has fallen.
Our magician died. So what happens? Stand back as far as you can.
That's as far as I can.
Yeah, he's gonna kill me.
No, he's not.
Is there a way we can heal our friends here?
An allied champion has fallen.
We need to level more.
Coming to you.
Walk out and kill stuff. He doesn't want to aggro to me, so... Even so, I think if he aggroed to me all night, he'd kill me.
Right.
Oh, Honed Dagger? Pick it up? Nope. Already wearing something of that type. Wait. No? I don't know. What does it mean I'm wearing a weapon of that type? Some damn item drops. Iron ore? What did that do? Disappeared. Okay. What else can we do?
It might not have disappeared. It might have put it in your...
Further actions. What does that mean?
It might have put it in your backpack.
It's in my material bag.
Then it's probably something we can use later, or you can use for crafting.
So that means we can we go south?
I don't
know. So everything up there is like level 5 with the big guys, so we need to find the most to level off of. Running. Fuck it. Spiders, level 3. Look at that. They just walk right past me. What the hell is their problem?
Oh, no, no, no!
You left. How'd you do that?
I was holding Alt because it pulls up your guys's, your guys's bars. And I hit Q because that's my skill, and then that's like an auto, I don't know, it's like auto-quitted me out.
Yeah.
Yeah. Fucking gay. so funny.
Are we gonna make another one of these or something new?
I kinda wanna find something different. I wanna find like one of the dungeon crawlers.
Wait, you can save?
What?
They just both typed in save when I was telling them I was gonna leave. There's like, I typed in wait, you can save? And they're just like, yeah. Save. Oh, duh, that's why people played RPGs, because you can save your code. Oh, except this one is saved into your directory. It used to give you like a unique, like letters and, you know, numbers kind of thing, and you would type that back in, and you could reload your characters into RPGs.
Right.
That's why I used to play them. Dude, I can't believe they just reminded me of that. Wow, it's been a long time. Yeah, they're out. Dude, that means we have...
Well...
I have a level 5 character then, if we go back into that.
I doubt.
I did download a couple other RPGs. I'll look at them real quick. I'm gonna look in the menu first. What else I see?
I'm gonna look for something real quick. Yeah, like this one. Games, options, show and explore. Where's my map file? Maps. Oh yeah, scenario. The death sheep. I don't have that open, hold on. I mean, I have it open, but I don't. No? Oh yeah, you had to... Scenario, paste, hold on, I want to see if I can make this, create, no, if I can make this one, you should totally, Fantasy Life, nope, where is it, up one level, scenario, up and level, Frozen Throne. There it is. Dungeon. I can't even spell. Dungeon Crawler. I went and downloaded it. It's a dungeon crawler called Sunken City. Is it gonna let me... is it not gonna work on this? Cause it says it should. I'm trying to. Yeah, because I put it in the file. Let's try this one. Create. See if I can get this one working. Nope. Oh, yeah, hold on. Damn it, where's my game? Wait, am I still streaming? I wasn't even paying attention.